with me for this one. And they cross the line and Mylander wins the Japanese Grand Prix. Yeah, it was weird. Very weird. Very